Welcome back. Here we go on Algebra 2, Chapter 2, Test B. So this says find the equation of the line. Okay, so we have to know the slope to do that. So that looks like that's up 15. This is up 5. So the slope was 3. And then we want to take the quintessential slope-intercept form. Let's put y is 10, m is 3, x is negative 3 plus b. That's 10 equals negative 9 plus b. Add 9 to both sides. And b is going to be 19, and the equation is 3x plus 19. Slope, intercept, ding, ding, ding. We'll be back.